So a Trenda Filova. Filova has her attempt dug out by Paola Yerondi. Kept alive. Kristen Watson sends it over. Hits the ground. And now Hartford will have another attack. Katie Henschy's shot is too strong. She's in disbelief on the attack error, and UMBC will pick up the point. Barely in play. And now it's Rachel. It's Katie Henschy.